you're groomed to be the future leader of the company. So you're actually exposed to a lot of different challenges. You're given real job challenges from the first day that you start work. My name is Rina Yang. I've joined Shell 2 years ago and I graduated from Nanyang Technological University in Mechanical Engineering. As an engineer, I get to come up with solutions. How do you make the equipment more energy efficient? How do you operate a turbine to consume less energy? We need to think of what are the most energy effective ways to minimize power consumption. The company places a strong emphasis on safety, and our safety practices are at world-class standards. My day-to-day job in troubleshooting, and especially in times of catastrophic equipment failure, it's the time where you get to see everyone really come together as a team. There's no such thing as a hierarchical culture over here. So as long as you have facts, if information that you can share with the team, everyone is open for discussion. You're assigned a buddy or a mentor who will guide you through your day-to-day job, who will help you in your long-term career ambitions. And also, if you have any queries about your rotational jobs or about your career goals and long-term plan, you can always feel free to talk to any senior leaders. They're always very open to share about their own personal journey. There's a half-annual review with your line manager. So through this discussion with your line manager, he will actually inform you what are your strengths and what are your weaknesses and what are the actions that you can do to close these gaps. So in such a feedback process, you get to learn more about yourself and how you're doing in the company. I think what I like most about the Shell graduate program is that it exposes me to different rotational roles. So I get to try different departments such as maintenance, turnaround, projects, engineering assurance. And also it sends us to development courses such as Shell Life, which actually develops you as an individual leader. So in the courses, it teaches you how to better yourself in influencing people in terms of communication and how do you bring out the leader in yourself. Shell helps me to achieve a work-life balance by actually having a lot of community and networks in the company. There are various support groups such as Nexus, which is the graduate community, and also Network of Women, where you can get support from fellow women on Book Home. And also in Book Home, there are various facilities for the staff to use. Sometimes I play tennis with my colleagues on the tennis courts, and also there was one time where we organised a cooking competition in our cafeteria. I think Shell brings out a leader in me by pushing myself to the limit. In 5 to 10 years' time, I will be exposed to various exciting technical roles, which allows me to gain a deeper understanding of the industry. It's an exciting place to work in.